What's up, people? We're into a brand new tutorial for the PowerDirector Ultima 15. You heard me right, a tutorial for the PowerDirector Ultima 15. And what I'm going to show you here is how to grab yourself a quick thumbnail. It's amazing how PowerDirector comes with all the tools and everything you need. You just have to know where you're actually clicking. I'm sitting here actually editing a video, and I thought, you know, well, I've got it up. I might as well show you how to grab some quick thumbnails if you want to do that. Over here in the video box on this side, you'll see a little picture of a camera. Do you see this camera right here? You can literally take a snapshot, or you can hit Control P. So wherever that video is, and whatever I want, for example, I can grab myself a snapshot. So if I want a snapshot, for example, of that, I simply click on that, click my button, and then it's gonna tells it where is it gonna go, and then I take my snapshot. And not only does it take my snapshot, but then my snapshot's actually gonna show up over here that I can actually use in my video also if I want. So this is really, really cool for PowerDirector 15, and I mean, this is a tutorial that is so easy. It shows you how to grab that snapshot by clicking that camera underneath the video or hit Control P, give it a name, hit OK, and now you've got a snapshot. Now you can throw the snapshot inside your paint program, and now you can throw some words on it, you can edit it, and you can make yourself a quick thumbnail. Really, really awesome. Hey guys, if you like this video on how to actually take a snapshot inside PowerDirector so it gives you a thumbnail to edit, you might want to subscribe to my channel, and you may want to watch the video that's inside this box. At any rate, I'll catch you guys on the next tutorial of PowerDirector 15.